So what's your name, please?
Shrece Williams.
Okay, and Shrece, tell me about your ministry of what you do for people.
I am the founder of the Diva Queens Club, and our mission is that we have a sisterhood club here. I've done it for 2 years, and we give back to community. So we do community service. We assist the women's place and the men's shelter and anyone who's in need of community service.
That sounds marvelous. When you talk about community service, what are the options that you offer to people like me who are not in any situation of true codependency issues like many people who are in shelters are, who are actually of a higher level of affluence or influence in terms of community services? Do you offer them opportunities to borrow a car? Do you offer them some sort of bus pass so they can go places?
Well, right now we're just now starting to do these blessing bags. And so I have blessing bags now that I have in my car. So we decided to start, and I carry them in my car now. So we started to carry these in our car. So they're filled up with everything.
And tell me,
everything that people need, even though we're on the street. So I just happened to see when I came out of the store.
Yeah.
And so it's filled up to capacity of all the things that we think that you would need on a daily basis.
And so people know what kind of generosity you have. What's the general value of what you've placed in that bag, do you feel? Is it a 10 or 20?
I would say it's about $20, $25 worth of stuff.
That's marvelous.
And I can't even close it.
Sure. And do you ever help people like me to get new pants or things like that?
No, because we're gonna start that. We have some issues with the security of helping some of the people that are homeless right now.
Mm-hmm.
And so if we did that, we would have to have somebody else with us. It would be two or three or more. And we're gonna take people out to shop.
Oh, I apologize. Because most people, when they ask me about something I need, I just give them the size and they go pick it up.
Yeah,
so it's a little different. So then it's less intrusive.
We're going to have a meeting October 23rd about what we should do about the homeless as far as if we need to go get something for their needs. And so that's coming up.
And how many people are involved in your organization?
Right now we have 15 people in my club.
That's marvelous. Are they all ladies like you of color, or do you have diversity too?
We have all ladies of color right now.
Okay. And what, generally speaking, do you do for a general aspect of your living? In other words, are they people who are working in affluent businesses?
We have women who are working and we have women that are retired.
Okay, so it sounds like that maybe your general demographic is ages 40 to maybe 70. Would that be right?
We have people from 40 years old all the way up to 80.
80, that's incredible. And these have all been marvelous businesswomen in this community here?
Yes, in this community, and we have some that live out of town.
Okay, how wonderful for you. Well, I'm humbled to receive this gift bag from you.
Thank you.
And I'm thankful and grateful. And I'll shut the video off here and post it up.